Hi, my name's John Queen. I've lived in Hart Common, Westhoughton for approximately 29 years. Love the area. Moved here from Bolton, passed the house when we were looking for houses. Come in, looked at it, liked it. Did research on the area and we made the right choice. Lived here ever since.
I own Sassy Mama's, her nails and beauty salon in Westhoughton Town Centre. I opened the salon here because it's a lovely place to work, a lovely location, a lovely busy street.
I'm Kevin Booth, retired really, but stayed on because my daughter's at the high school. Been here 30 years now.
Hi, I'm Marina Hindley and I've lived in Westhoughton for 27 years and I really liked here.
Well, my name's Mr. Dixon. I've lived here for 25 years, about. I've known John, Roslyn, Jimmy, and most of the neighbours around here. And if there's anything, you can depend on any one of them.
Business is great, being in the heart of Westhoughton. All the people are really friendly, they love the horses, and so do we.
I do really like it here, and I find the people are very nice and friendly.
They've been brought up together and like I said, the Westhoughton area. I won't move from here regarding, like I said, I've been lived here all my life and I was born and bred a cowhead, you know, from living on Hart Common. And
well, there were no fruit and veg in the town centre. They'd all shut. Marsden Street was mainly housing. And I was the first to open a shop in the town centre.
It's a nice area to work and got lovely clientele.
And I live in Westhoughton as well. I've lived here all my life and it's brilliant. So come down whenever you want, feel free, and just take a look around at the surroundings.
My youngest daughter just lives in the house at the back here with my young grandson, which is great.
Wouldn't move. If somebody was to say to me, there was £1 million, buy a house anywhere, it would have to be in this street. For one thing alone, the neighbours. You can pick any house and there's not one bad neighbour.
Since then we've got plumbers, hairdressers, opticians, and now behind is a brand new precinct.
There's lots of things to do really in Westhoughton. We've got a lovely park and there's bowling, tennis and a lovely area for the children to play.
I've got some really great neighbours.